Wish you wonderful morning, kids. Hope you all are fine. Myself, Noshaba Fatima Ansari from Shiv Jyoti Educational Group of Kota. Kids, today I am going to teach you how to color in line. Okay, so take out your fun with colors book, page number 13. Let's start. Kids, we will color in this line. Okay, now tell me, kids, look at this picture and tell me which color is this. Yes, very good. This is black color. So take out your black crayon and start coloring in this part, okay? Start from here. Don't go out of this black line, okay? And do it very neatly. Don't color in lion's ears, okay? Now, kids, we will color black in this part also. Start coloring and do it very beautifully, okay? See, kids, I've done my black color. Now, after black color, we will color brown in the lion's face, okay? Take out brown crayon and start coloring. Start from here. Kids, we have to cover this white part, okay? Kids, don't color in lion's eyes, okay? Leave it blank. Now we will color in lion's ears, okay? Now we will color brown in this part also. See, kids, I'm coloring in Kids, do it carefully in these parts, okay? Don't go out of this black line. See how ma'am is doing? Now, let's color in lion's tail. Do it neatly. See? Now, take out orange crayon and color in this small part. And a line is ready.
Kids, in this way you have to color in line. Don't forget to mention dates in class at the top. Have a nice day. Thank you.